Hello everybody, my name is Petr Koutený and welcome in another YouTube chess training video. And we can master our chess calculation because improve our chess calculation. This is the best way how to improve our chess. So, what do you think white will play in this position or how white will win this game? So maybe stop this video for a while and ask yourself if you are improving chess player, if you will find the winning moves for white. And winning move. Then move number one is check on h6. If you missed this answer, stop this video once again and try to find best moves or winning combination. So after check on h6, of course, black has no idea or has no dreams to go to h8 because it's checkmate in one. So for this reason, black has to take this knight. And I hope now that you see winning two moves for white. White will take knight and then will do checkmate on d8. And this was the right answer and this was the solution of diagram number one. And we are going to diagram number two. White on move, and what do you think white will play in this position or how white will win this game? And I will tell you why it's important, why it's so important to master your chess calculation. Because what do you see? That's exactly what you are playing. So if you will see these tactical bombs or tactical moves, you will win a lot of games or you will not lose so many games. And you will see that you are improving chess player. The best way how to improve is to solve every day 5 chess diagrams, and this is the best way how to improve. So what do you think white will play in this position? And winning move is to take on h7. And once again, if you missed this move, never mind, don't worry, this is not important to solve every diagram and to be right. Important is to start your work and start your improving chess. So white will take on h7, black will take, check. Okay, that's simple. Check. And okay, if you are lost and if it was for you difficult to go here, you have another chance. What do you think white will play in this position or how white will win this game? You can see that black has more material, but white two pieces are stronger than all 4 blacks. And this is a really important information for us. Activity is more than material, and winning move is to check on g7, g4, check, check, and checkmate. And you can see that these two pieces was stronger than 4 black ones. So believe your pieces, believe activity, and you will improve your chess. In this position, I will give you advice. White will win knight on d7. So what do you think how white will win this d7 bishop? Sorry, bishop is it? So what do you think white will play in this position? And his move a4. After a4, black should not go to c6. So black has to take on a4. Then is going rook to h1, and once again black need to stay in these lines because he need to cover d7 bishop. But after only one move, b5, is black losing d7 bishop because white is going to a5. And this is exactly answer that best chess is active chess. So try to be active and try to improve your chess if you will play really strong moves. White on move, what do you think white will play in this position? And this picture is important. You can see that here is no guard, here is no security, and this is really dangerous for black g8 king. So that's why it's your time to win this game and improve your chess. And winning move is check on f6. Maybe once again, if you miss this variation, stop this video and try to count from this position. Check on f6. Black has two answers, and now it's important to see both of them. So first one, if we will take on f6, of course, check on g3, it's simple. There is no more moves than go to h8, and white is going to h6. It looks like mate in one on g7. So black has to go to g8, but then it's mate in two. So I hope you see after rook to g8, next two moves for white. If not, never mind, don't worry. Work hard and find move like check on f6. Only one move is to go to g7 and is checkmate, and that was the right answer. Okay, but after check, black should go to h8. What do you think? Now in this position will white play? And once again, you can see how strong are active pieces and how weak are not active pieces. And that's the information for us. Be active, play active chess, because if you are active, you are a winner. So you can see that it looks like checkmate. So black will play h6, and now white will take and win the game. So 1-2 and it's checkmate, and that was the answer, and I hope you enjoy these positions. Another one, white on move. What do you think white will play in this position? And stop this video for a while and try to find the best move for white. And start with move when white will take on e6 bishop. So what do you think? It's this move winning move? Yes, it's winning because it's check on g6. If black is going to f7, it's checkmate on c6, and this is beautiful one. You know, chess is beautiful game, and this is nice checkmate. So black should go to f7. What do you think? How white will win this game? Of course, it's a simple and well done if you see check on g8, because there is no moves then go to f8, but you know, beautiful checkmate on e7. So we are at the end. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you saw at least one right answer and you improve your chess, because best way how to improve is, really believe me, solve every day three diagrams. And it's not important if you will write, if you will solve all three diagrams and if you will find the right answer. The most important is to start your journey, start your work and improve your chess. This is the best way. I believe chess is a beautiful game and is worth to play good chess. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope I will see you in our another YouTube chess training video. Thank you very much and see you soon. Bye bye.